Bianca, thank you. We are following a developing story now out of Hialeah, where two women have been killed in a house fire. Now, this is video of that scene at 515 West 79th Place. Investigators say they saw smoke when they arrived and they could barely see inside. They later found the victims on a bed near a gated window. So far, no word on what sparked the fire.